So, good morning. So, procedures in black and white film processing. I will give it an explanation in my lab activity number 16 in the forensic photography. So, in procedures in black and white film processing, first step is the mix the three chemicals, which is the developer, stopbot, and fixer, according in their manual instruction. And you can use the thermometer to know the exact temperature of the chemicals kung tama ba yung nasa manual nila. So first I will discuss the three chemicals. First is the developer. Developer primary function is to appear the image in the film. Second is the stopbot. The primary function of stopbot is to prevent contamination between the two solution, which is the developer and fixer. And lastly, the fixer is to make the image permanent and to remove the silver halides in the film. So second step, in the dry area of the darkroom, so place the equipments that you need in black and white processing. The film opener or yung can opener, bottle opener, scissor, developing reel, plastic or metal pwede, and the developing tank. So kapag pinatay mo na yung ilaw sa darkroom, is madali mo siyang malolocate or mahanap yung equipment in the darkroom. So step 3, in complete darkness, buksan mo yung film cartridge by using the can or bottle opener, yung pambukas ng mga bote. So, on the other hand, kapag nabuksan mo na yung film sa film cartridge, ilabas mo yung film, extend mo, then kunin mo yung scissor to cut the leader. And after the cutting the leader on the film, you can do the reeling procedure na makikita sa PowerPoint. So step 4, after reeling the film is done, so ilagay mo yung reel na nakalagay na yung film sa developing tank and cover it. After placing the inside the film in the tank, pwede mo na naman buksan yung white light sa dark room. And then remove the lid cover of the tank. Alisin mo yung cover ng tank to proceed in the chemical processing dun sa paglagay ng chemicals sa tank. So step by, in the pouring chemicals in the tank, first is unang ilalagay sa developing tank na chemical is the developer. You can pour the developer slowly to the tank. Then agitate parang pa i-shake ng ganun, tapos or pwede din yung tinuro ni Ma'am Kat na yung pagulong-gulong. So after na i-agitate mo, after 5 to 6 minutes, pwede mo nang i-pour out yung developer from the tank. So second step in the chemical processing is to put the stopbot chemical to the tank. Then same process, agitate. So yun naman sa stopbot is after 15 to 20 seconds, you can pwede mo nang i-drain out yung stopbot from the tank. And lastly, step in the chemical process is to put the fixer to the tank. Same process ulit, agitate. After 15 to 20 minutes to drain the pour or the fixer from the tank. So step 6, after the chemical process in the tank, after nung chemical process na ginawa mo is to kumuha ng clean water and clean the tank. You can put the clean water to the tank to remove the excess chemicals from the tank. So ulit-ulitin mo lang yon hanggang matanggal yung excess chemicals sa tank. Step 7, pagkatapos mo linisan yung tank from the clean water, pwede mo nang tanggalin yung developing reel to the tank and remove the negative film from the developing reel. So, pwede kang gumamit ng photographic sponge at pwede kang gumamit ng flat iron yung pang-straight ng buhok para tanggalin yung excess water na natitira sa film. Considering that, yung water is, kapag hindi mo natanggal sa film, is can cause watermarks on the film. So, last step in the tank method is to hang. Pagkatapos mo yung, pagkasabi mong alisin yung excess water in the film, pwede mo na itong ihang sa, ipaghang lang sa darkroom by using the film clip to dry and clean it dust free. So, next is the tray method. So, step 1 in the tray method, parang pareho lang pero iba yung procedure sa tray method between tray method and tank method. So, step 1 sa tray method is to place the developer, the three chemicals, developer, stop button, fixer in the tray. So, step 2, syempre, lapatin mo na yung ilaw in complete darkness in the dark room. Same process. Una, yung sa lalagay mo yung negative film sa tray na laman a developer. So, kailangan truly deep yung nakababad yung film sa developer ay sa tray na laman a developer. So, step 3, after mong i-dip yung film sa tray is pwede mo nang i-start yung timer na nasa darkroom para matantya yung required time sa mga paggamit ng chemicals. So, step 4, by using a tong or using yung kamay na naka-rubber gloves, you can move the film from one end to the other back. Pwede mo balik ta rin. Para pantay. So, continuously until the developing time is 4 to 5 minutes is finished. So, step 5, after the developing time, so, same process sa tank method is the transfer the negative film to the tray that contains a stop bath chemicals. 15 to 20 seconds with the same motion or process. So, sa stop bath is 15 to 20 seconds lang yung paglagay sa film sa tray. So, same process ulit sa tank method. Third, step 6, after ng stop bath chemicals, itatransfer mo ulit yung negative film to the tray that contain a fixer. So, same process. About, pinag-iba lang ng mga tatlo is the time required. So, sa fixer is 5 minutes before the opening the white light. Bago mabuksan yung white light na paglagay mo dun sa film sa fixer na nasa tray, dapat before 5 minutes bago mo buksan yung light. So, after the opening the white light, pwede mo nang i-continue yung paggawa ng paglagay ng film sa fixing time or yung sa tray na linalaman ay fixer until the required time hanggang matapos yung need na oras sa fixer. So, last step is same process sa tank method is to wash and dry the film by using clean water. And for the drying also, you can use photographic sponge to remove the excess water on the film and prevent the water marks on the film. So, after removing the excess water on the film, pwede mo na siyang ihang by using the film clip to film firmly dry and to be dust free.